guys, this is your girl Alicia Pink and welcome back to my channel. But if you are new here, welcome to my channel. So we are going to get into it, guys. We are going to do a tarot card reading, like I said I was going to do. If you saw the unboxing of this tarot card, the True Heart Intuitive Tarot, I said I might give you guys a reading, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to give a reading for all zodiac signs, and it's going to be like what's the week ahead of the week, you know, starting today, Tuesday the 20th, all the way to Tuesday the 27th of October. What's the week is going to be ahead, what we can look out for, what's the energy that's going to be surrounding us, you know. So I'm going to do that reading with my new deck. Okay, so we are going to get started. Hello, Cancer, and welcome to your reading. Okay, so how are we going to do this reading? This is going to be reading for the week of October, October the 20th to October the 27th. We're going to see what message, what energy is going to be surrounding us. Also, we're going to get some bonus full moon energy going on, because the full moon is Saturday, October 31st, on Halloween. You know, guys, give me an accurate reading for my Cancers, for the week of October the 20th to October the 27th. Okay, wow, a lot of cards just came out. Right. Okay, Ten of Wands, right? Ooh, the Hierophant. I believe everybody got the Hierophant this, Ace of Swords, the second group. This is another group that got the Ace of, and the second group. Oh, wow. Okay, so I believe my Geminis got this as well as this. So, yes, so, my cancers, wow. It's a lot of passion going on, a lot of being in your head, meditating. You're going to be doing a lot of meditation this week, I see. You're probably going to be learning a lot of things this week. Spirit's going to be giving you new ideas this week. You know, you might be feeling like, okay, what's going on, I've been working so freaking hard, but I'm not seeing the abundance. But you're gonna get it. You have the King of Wands. The King of Wands is going to most definitely bring you some abundance and bring you some passion and some fire to your life. Okay, and then you have the Ten of Wands. You know, you're not going to be giving up. Yeah, I feel like you're not going to give up. You know, Cancer, it's a very sensitive, very sensitive sign. You know, getting your feelings a little bit, you know. But you're not going to give up. You know, I said for the last one that someone might be pregnant, but I don't know if you might be pregnant. You might be birthing some new ideas. Meditating on your new ideas and learning. You're going to be learning. You're going to be most definitely in the learning, reading books, studying, learning more, coming up with new ideas. You want to be giving birth to new ideas with the Seven of Discs and the Ace of Swords. Okay, let's get some clarification. Okay, let's clarify Seven of Discs. Can you please give me a clarification for the Seven of Discs? Accurate clarification for the Seven of Discs. What does they need to know? What does Cancer need to know? Okay. You got the Seven of Wands. Wow. The Seven of Wands and the Seven of Discs. Wow. So, yeah. You're going to be giving birth to new ideas. You're going to have to work hard, though, because you're going to be battling with some people. You're probably going to be battling with yourself, battling with other people. I don't know. But oh, you got the Ace of Cups and the Ace of Swords together. That's awesome. Yes, you want to be giving birth to new ideas. This year's going to be coming to you. It's going to be overflowing, baby. Overflowing. Spirit wants to overflow and give you some new. When you get into your meditation, baby, okay, you're going to be getting that rest. You're going to be getting in that meditation. Child. Yes. You're going to be getting some major downloads this week. Major downloads this week. And then clarify what I have. And, oh, God, all these cards on fell. I'm not picking those up. But clarify the Hierophant. What does the Hierophant mean for Aries? What does the Hierophant mean for Aries? Aries need to learn? What does they need to learn? What they need to know? All right. So, you got the Ace of Swords. All right. You got all these aces. This is the second Ace of Swords that you have. So, Spirit wants you to know that, yes, you're going to be getting some major downloads. You're going to be doing some major work, meditation and clearing your mind and getting some downloads. You want to be doing the work. You have to do the work. You have to do the work. Geminis, you have to do the work. I mean Cancer. Why I'm saying Cancer, Gemini. You have to do the work, Cancer. So yes. I like this reading. This is a nice reading. Okay. So we're going to give you guys some affirmations. I hope you like this reading. This was your reading. Cancer, I hope you like this reading. This is your reading. So we want to give you guys some affirmations for you to use for this week as well as for the new moon. Okay, for the full moon that is coming October 31st. What can they use? What can they say? And this is from the I Am Everything deck. I love this deck. This is also Black owned deck as well as this is a Black owned deck. I love this deck. It's probably my new favorite deck. I love these decks. Okay, so yeah, what affirmation that Cancer can use for this week? What affirmation? One more affirmation. One more affirmation that they can use this week to help them clarify things also for the full moon. What affirmation they can use. Okay, I am free. Oh, right, I like this. I like this. This is cute. Okay, I am transformed. I see the beauty of change. Everything I have been through transformed me into who I am today. I am so braver. I am so much more caring. I am so much more emotionally intelligent. I am so much more open. I will continue changing and improving. I am transformed. Yes, you are, Cancer. You are transforming. That reading proves that you most definitely want to be transforming, and you are transforming for the better, for sure. I love myself enough to say no to people in situations that don't serve my highest good. I am discerning. Okay, yes, get them, Cancer. I am free. I release myself from thoughts and feelings that have held me back. Any guilt, shame, embarrassment, self-doubt, and fear that I am harboring, I release today. I am free. Yes, you are free. Free your mind. Free your mind for sure. Okay, what other affirmations Cancer can use? What other affirmation that Cancer can use for this full moon as well as the week ahead? What affirmation that Cancer can use? All right. Another affirmation. Two more would be nice. Okay, one more. All right. Okay. So another affirmation, guys. Instead of praying for an outcome, I pray for the highest good for all. When I am in alignment with the love of the universe, peace cannot be disrupted. Yes, my happiness is a direct reflection of my level of faith in the universe. Okay, Cancer, I hope this resonated with you guys. If it did not resonate with you, you know, this is a general message, so general reading, so yeah. And yeah, this is your message. Thank you guys. And I'm going to go over to the next zodiac sign. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you subscribe, comment down below, share, whatever you need to do. I had so much fun reading with you guys. And yeah, I'll check you out next video.